It's really nice to be asked back.
I love this environment. I'm from the mountains, so this is my kind of festival. To come here with something that I'm proud of, it's kind of prime.
Is this deja vu all over again?
This is all fake. This is so, this is such a fake moment.
Shut up.
Nicole, Jessica Alba, Jennifer Hudson with Alicia Keys. The singer, who we caught outside the Acura Studios on Main Street, told us she's got a few surprises for when she performs the national anthem at the Super Bowl.
It is actually a brand new song in the style that I deliver it, you know? So it is. I'm actually rehearsing it like a, you know, like a maniac. I'm really excited about it. I can't even lie.
Other stars from Joseph Gordon-Levitt to James Franco were also hanging out at the Acura Studio. Meanwhile, Jessica Biel, at the premiere of Emmanuel and the Truth About Fishes, talks about life as Mrs. Justin Timberlake.
It's wonderful, thank you.
Of course, Sundance is one of the most prestigious film fests, and this year is a who's who of stars.
I think it's very hard to get in, actually. They don't play that many movies. It seems like competition is stiff. It's still probably the best place to premiere, to showcase a fresh independent film.
Adam Brody joined his co-stars Amanda Seyfried and Peter Sarsgaard at the premiere of Lovelace. The two pulled up to the red carpet in style thanks to the Acura MDX.
They're nervous.
Yeah.
I think it's natural.
Here's a closer look inside the star's sleek ride, which is very different from their film. Let's just say Lovelace, about adult film star Linda Lovelace, is a whole lot grittier.
It's a lot of sex, drugs, and violence, so it's always a little, it's tough content.
I finally learn about myself and to enjoy sex.
Beautiful.
And I feel free.
I went all in and I enjoyed myself for the most part. I like telling this kind of story.
Acura is a sweet ride.